Blitz? I can't see you. God, this smells awful. What's that music? Is that you? Is this a prank? Because I swear to
Satan... is no prank, bitch.
Hey! Why do you sound like that?
Because you, my precious little bitch boy...
Stop it, sir!
...are tripping balls.
No! What? How could this be? I've never tried acid shrooms or DMT. It's a bad trip. Oy, Gavalt! Of course, Blitz, this would be your fault. My lungs are full of honesty. Would you promise me that you won't judge?
Yes, bitch.
Not trying to divulge too much, but I'm in too deep. So first of all, fuck you!
What?
This is just typical. Well, two can play at this game of dismay, because if you're here causing frustration, I'm torturing you in your hallucination. Why do you hurt me so?
I know.
Why must you push
my friends away?
Why does it seem like a recurring thing that you alienate with your toxic routine?
I don't know. Eventually everyone goes.
Because you're thoughtless and cruel and you'll end up alone.
Why, Moxie, why have you held your true feelings inside?
I am scared of rejection.
Why, Moxie, why do you have merely put it in your butt?
It gives me an erection.
No,
hey.
Need to hide. We accept your true feelings, so promise me
that I can do to be true.
Is your anus, so peg it with honesty. I've been a jackass, it's true.
You've been a jackass,
but
it's
soon
true.
Soon as we're back as ourselves,
I will be a better friend than I was before. Be better at speaking my mind, and together we can begin to become.